4,000 horsepower rides at anchor on Biscarrosse Lake, southwest France. It's the latest flying boat, the six-engined Latécoeur, biggest seaplane in the world, tuned up for a trial trip. With room for 70 passengers, the 37-tonner is designed for regular service to South America. One feature claimed for the machine is exceptionally quick lifting power. We shall soon see. All set for the takeoff. The big plane's controlled as easily as a single-seater. She's behaved perfectly. This machine opens a new era in travel by air.